Another extranodal site that lymphoma can present is in the skin with cutaneous lymphoma. Cutaneous lymphoma can be particularly chronic and is potentially amenable to more topical therapies to control it. In particular, I think of the T-cell type lymphomas that can present cutaneously, like Sézary syndrome and others.